what's up, guys. I wanted to do a quick video about lenses today and how they can be used to get the best footage out of the space that you're filming in.
For example, this is my current setup through the lens of my iPhone, which is a look most people are familiar with. As you can see, it's a pretty small space, but with the right lens choice and some good lighting, we can get it looking pretty decent.
So if you're thinking of getting your first camera setup, or if you're just curious to see how a bunch of different focal length lenses look in a small bedroom studio like this, then this should be a useful video for you. Here's some clips with a few different lenses. All these clips were filmed with the camera on a tripod about 2 to 3 feet away from me and in basically the same spot. So I love higher focal length lenses, but as you can see, you would be somewhat limited using one in a small space like this. Unless you're doing all close-up detailed shots, you'll probably need something a bit wider for more framing options. 35mm is a great all-around focal length, and prime lenses tend to be sharper and lower f-stop than zoom lenses, which means more light and cinematic depth of field. This ultra-wide 7mm lens makes this room look so much larger than it actually is, so I think that's a pretty cool option. However, I'm not a huge fan of how the ultra-wide lens warping effect looks on people. And that leaves me to my number one pick, which is the Sigma 18-35mm. At 18mm, it's wide enough to make small spaces look good, but not so wide that we get that excessive warping distortion effect. And with this lens, there's also the option to punch into 35mm for closer shots, which almost makes it look like two different lenses in one. Although it's not quite as sharp as the 35mm Sigma Prime we saw, this lens does have a low f-stop for a zoom lens, meaning we can get some nice blurry background. When I was searching for my first video setup about 3 years ago, I looked up a ton of different camera lens test footage videos on YouTube. This lens was definitely my favorite look, and it's still my main lens I use today, although that might change soon. So that's my comparison. Hopefully it was helpful for you guys who are in a similar situation, filming in a small space like this, or maybe you're just looking to get your first lens. Links to all the gear used in this video are in the description, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.